Last year, we distributed 734,000 diapers. This year, we're on target to distribute 800,000.
Infants can require up to 12 diapers a day. The average monthly supply of diapers can range anywhere from $70 to $80 per baby. This is only the cost of 1 month's supply of diapers. Without some form of assistance, hardworking families are forced to choose between buying diapers and feeding their children. Children in poverty can sometimes spend an entire day in the same diaper. We must find more ways to help those in poverty to ensure proper care for their children. I am proud to stand with my fellow members of the General Assembly and local organizations as we work to bring awareness to this issue and kick off the 6th annual Capital Diaper Drive. Every child has a right to good health and well-being.